It's here in Vidote where all the action starts. Trains roll in from all across Eastern Europe, loaded with cargo.
Whoa!
He just blasted me.
I think he blasted me on purpose.
I'm here to see what it takes to get these wagons packed with potash through the flatlands of Lithuania.
There we go. Well, that brake line's good to go.
Freight has been running on these lines since the 1860s, and Vidote has the largest cargo railway station in Lithuania.
It's here where all the containers are rearranged onto new wagons to head out across the country.
But before these wagons can leave, the locomotives that pull them have to be repaired at the LTG Restoration Depot, 16 kilometers away.
Look at this place. Look at the size of this. Look at that.
Much of LTG's fleet was built before the collapse of the USSR. And some of them don't look like they've changed much.
That Soviet era history is just scattered across Lithuania. It's so cool. Look at this beauty.
These trains are so old that there aren't spare parts left anymore for them. You have to machine new parts from scratch with the old manuals.
The LTG fleet is in the midst of a massive upgrade.
We have to know everything because this is where they manufacture the parts needed.
Check this out. Check these newly refurbished
wheels right here.
Look at the shine on those. Just love it. You can even hear it. Listen to that.
All of the locomotives are being reworked, even the newer ones.
This specific locomotive is the 23rd to arrive for the overhaul.
This one's only about 13 years old, but it's getting two new bogeys, the structures underneath that hold the wheels.
The parts were changed, so now we are going to lift the locomotive up, rotate the trolley 180 degrees, and then roll it under the locomotive.
Right here. So we're gonna lift it up?
Yeah,
here we go.
The locomotives are designed so that rather than replace everything,
lifting jacks 1 through 4,
you can lift up the cab, pull out the bad part, and bring in a refurbished frame.
We ready, guys?
Rolls pretty smooth.
All of the components have to line up perfectly, so they can't rush any part of the operation.
Right on the mark. This is fantastic. You can see right up into the guts of this thing. Now we're lowering down 113 tons of locomotive back down on top of this set. It'll lock in place with that knuckle. So the guys are just shifting this set back and forth slightly just to make sure it hits the sweet spot.
Bullseye. It's a perfect fit.
The new set of bogeys is in place.